are here right now. Just finished practice, starting up the vlog. All right, people, it's 4:30 p.m. We're about to hit the road, about to load the bus up to Syracuse. Got about a 4-hour drive. Yeah, about to head up to the hotel, settle in, ready for the NCAA tourney. Are you happy now?
You're the only one who can up and run. Tourney time.
We got Paula.
What's up?
Paula.
We are. All right, quick pit stop here in Syracuse. About to get a coffee. I'm thinking coffee for sure.
I don't like this at all.
Have a sip.
Chocolate milk. Vanilla milk.
Love that.
Who is that vanilla
coffee?
Milk?
Oh my, it's Jen, chai tea.
It's chai. It's not that good.
Not that like
hers.
Which one, mine or hers?
Dense. Oh my god, that's amazing.
I know.
So
shocking. Oh my god, no, it's
oh
not.
My god, it is.
Just arrived at the Holiday Inn. No Marriott this time, but they got some pizza for us. I know, I don't remember.
Hi,
right.
How are you?
Bobcat Crossing.
What did he say?
You can't shut the door when you sit on the toilet. And like, what am I?
Yeah.
Look at this line, it's backed up. You got customers for days.
Jenny!
Take it. First time in the trainer's room this vlog. Out here, got the squad behind me. Day one in Syracuse, we are headed practice. Going to practice at the Carmelo Anthony Center.
Hi, vlog.
Hi, vlog.
Hey.
Odds are Carmelo Anthony shows up to the Carmelo Anthony Center.
Ooh,
he ain't
doing
nothing. He ain't playing on our team.
Make it real for me. Whatever that fucking man. There's something I'm stuck for. Spend a day to get my mind blown. Dress it up and go to Nassau. 200 miles on a dash. Gotta roll a pound up a gas. Switching lanes in the Grand Rapids. We the one that kept it cool with all these niggas till these niggas start acting. Shoot a nigga like a film in a movie, nigga gon' let them have it. We ballin' like the Marsh Madness. All these cops shoot a nigga tragic. I'm the one that living lavish. Like I'm playing for the Mavericks.
Hi, vlog. It's Beza, the manager. We have great ice here at Syracuse. Don't vlog and do things.
You're looking to seal up right here first, right there. Make sure you're looking for your shot, your sweep right on that.
Post practice, we're here getting some hibachi. Had a good practice. How was practice, P?
It was good. We got all the preparation for the South Dakota State.
What do you think about the gym? The dome?
It's huge.
It's huge, right? All right, it's like 6:30 now. Just got back from hanging out with my parents a little bit. About to head to some more film and then a little recovery session and then get into bed early. Early wake up tomorrow. Game time at 11 a.m.
Birthday to you!
Oh, yeah!
game day with the birthday girl.
You to check out Jen Fay's YouTube channel. Very interesting. She has some nice editing on that channel as well.
Dreams of his crush won't pass. Or how they all looked on him. Beauty will last when spiraled down.
A good second half by Quinnipiac. South Dakota State moves on. Our NCAA studio update. We'll continue with a look at all of today's tournament action. For Blair Schaefer, I'm Sam Gore. Thanks for watching, everyone. Now let's head into the studio with South Dakota State, a winner.
What's up, guys? I just wanted to wrap up this video. I hope you enjoyed it and have enjoyed all the videos that I've made and put together throughout the season, and that you got something out of them, got some entertainment, some laughs, some insight into what the life of a college basketball player is. Obviously, the tournament game didn't end how we had hoped. We would have loved to go on out with a couple more wins in the NCAA tournament. But credit to South Dakota State. They're a great team. Rooting for them through the rest of the tournament. Go mid-majors, of course. So don't worry, this isn't going to be the end of the videos. Obviously, the frequency might go down a little bit until I really figure out what I'm going to do next year and stuff. And then, I'll pick back up with whatever I'm doing, and I'll show you guys, I'll let you guys into my life a little bit more, and we'll keep it moving here. So I appreciate all the support, again, from everybody. I've really loved making these videos, and I'm going to keep them coming. So be sure to like, share, and subscribe. Go Bobcats!